The death of a baby is breaking news in Hampton. This happened yesterday on Kickatan Road. Then of your side's Aaron Kelly is live in Hampton now, and investigators are telling you that they found a second child with injuries in that home.
Yeah, Tom, and we are learning from police that that child is expected to be okay. We don't know how long that child will be in the hospital. Let me back it up a little bit for you. Police say yesterday morning, early in the morning, a parent called 911 after three-month-old Harmony Barnes wasn't responding. This was in the 3600 block of Kickatan Road here in Hampton. 10 minutes later, police say firefighters pronounced her dead. They say that the second infant that has injuries is a sibling of Harmony's. But we don't have any information about what caused the death of Harmony or any information about the injuries that her sibling has. We know that police say that they are always investigate when a child of this age dies. They say they're awaiting an autopsy, that this is still an ongoing investigation. We don't know who was at home at the time, so obviously still very early on in this investigation. We're working to gather more information. For now, we're live in Hampton. Aaron Kelly, 10 on your side.